Today we're checking out SML movie Cops and Robbers. Let's dive right on in. Not cops and gay shit. Yeah, there are black cops out there. Well, there's white bad guys too, so you're not alone, Joseph. Oh yeah, Chef Pee-Pee was a cop in Chef Pee-Pee Coach Part 2. You were already a cop in Chef Pee-Pee Coach Part 2. Come on. Remember the OG? The OG SML? Alright. Oh yeah, bitch, put the fucking money. I'm gonna murk that bitch. All right. Damn! Jeffy just said damn. Oh no! Oh yeah! Aw, oh, yeah! Yeah. Yep. Two spankings. Three spankings! There was an alarm in her ass, probably. Cody's ass, probably. Jeffy's like, that's hot. You're gonna be high as fuck, bitch. The Avengers. Died at the end game. Ah, yeah. The block button. The block button's not enough. I want them dead. Bro, come on. Bro, I'm out of here, dude. Man. Slap him in the face, Will Smith style. Oh! Joseph's dead. Nah, they think it's real life. Yeah. Chef PB's not even playing. Chef PB's not playing. Yeah. The cop. Shot Peepee's gonna get shot. And Shot Peepee's dead. Jeffy, you're gonna die. Joseph and Chef PB are dead. Wow. Alright. Yep. Of course, the French fries. You cannot forget about the French fries. Beep. And is it there? Yeah, eat some. All right, good. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Jeez. Every fan service anime in a nutshell. I'm dating a girl with brown hair, like a brunette, but her hair is way darker. Oh, the ring. What, a flashbang? Yeah. It was Joseph and Chef Pee Pee. Maybe. Oh! No. Would you rather be a cop or a robber? I'd be a cop. Because I want to shoot fuckers. I want to be like, bang, bang, gang, gang, motherfucker.